welcome to the Champions Community Stadium, the new home of Boston United. A special landmark day today as it marks the first ever competitive league match here with fans in the stadium. And we hope that everyone really enjoys their match day experience at our new stadium this afternoon. Moving on to the two teams for Spennymoor. In goal, Dale Eve. Number two, John Lafudu. Four, Jamie Chandler. Five, Joe Tate. Six, James Curtis. Eight, Adriano Moke. Nine, Glenn Taylor. 10, Rob Ramshaw. 14, Brad Abbott. 18, Carl Manier. 21, Scott McLean. Substitutes are 7, Stephen Thompson. 11, Mark Anderson. 13, Harry Flatters. 17, Ryan Hall. And 20, Frank Mulhern. On to your pilgrims for this afternoon. In goal, number one is Peter Crook. At number two, Matt Tuchel. Four is Tom Platt. Number five, Scott Garner. At six, Luke Shields. Number seven, Andy Thanodge. Nine is Jordan Burrow. 12, Keenan Ferguson. At number 14, Danny Elliott. Number 21, Fraser Preston. And 22, Joan Leasley. I'll give you the substitutes later, but before that, since we were last together in February 2020, we had the sad news in January that BUFC chairman Glenn Chapman had passed away. In tribute to Glenn and to all those who have lost their lives to the COVID pandemic, including some Pilgrim supporters, would you please pay your tribute by observing a minute's applause before kick-off this afternoon. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Time allowed at the end of the first half is a minimum of 1 minute. 1 minute.
Thank you.
The golden goal is away 60. contribution to the Pilgrims. Number 9, Jordan Burrow, replaced by 19, Jordan Preston.
Oh!
The attendance today is the highest so far at the Gentleman's Community Stadium, 1,812. In the 85th minute, the scorer for the Pilgrims, number 14, Danny Elliott. Time allowed at the end of the match is a minimum of 3 minutes. 3 minutes.